Alex Kuhn does take it. She tries to pass it over to the left-hand side of the box, and it goes out of bounds. Got right past number 17, Ashley Shove. Couldn't come up with it. It'll be a Grace call to go with the kick. Grace escapes again.
Yeah, good effort there by Palm Beach. Grace wasn't biting on either one of those fakes. Trying to make a quick pass to someone near the end line, but just too far.
Yep.
Wasn't a very good leg. Went out of bounds.
Burns sends one into the midfield. Morgan trying to come up with it. Jocelyn Evans still has it on Grace's side of the field. Evans drops it back to Caffieri. And Caffieri sends it down the left-hand side to... Is that Burns? Yeah.
I think it was Christian Yoakum. She's got the ball in the middle.
Yoakum dribbling down the middle. About 3-on-6 right now for Grace. Yoakum still dribbling as she drifts toward the right-hand side of the field. Yoakum still has it. She'll try to cross one in here.
Grace Collins leads 1-0 against Palm Beach. Elizabeth Heuss with a great header off of Christian Yoakum's cross on the right-hand side. Incredible. Grace leads 1-0.
That's the break that they were looking for. Great play by Christian Yoakum. She got bumped off the ball, stayed on it near Grace's right corner.
Wow.
Crossed into the middle. Heuss beat her, man. Got a header just past the goalie. 1-0.
As the Grace College Women's Soccer Team Gospel Choir would say, glory, glory, hallelujah, Grace scores 1-0, Grace, early here in the second half.
Oh, wow.